taking his time to get set up here. Remember, our lifters only have a minute to unrack that bar. Yeah. Looking pretty fast there.
Yeah, that looks beautiful.
Three white lights, four.
Yeah, it's a fantastic opener there. Be great in the gym, but on the platform, it just doesn't work. And I think that's just adrenaline that's, or not being able to keep composure, so.
Yeah, let's touch more on that after this, because that's important to talk about. Yeah.
Brandon with 771.5 pounds. 850 kilos. Wow.
Unfortunate, no lift there.
Brandon with 365 kilos. 804.5 pounds here for his third attempt.
Just want to say, he's got beautiful hair.
So
he's...
might have taken a little early, I'm not sure.
All right, I don't think they took a little early. That bar was dropping just a bit.
429 pounds.
Garrett, do you change your shoes for bench?
Nope, I wear the same shoes for all three lifts.
Okay. Flats.
Flats. Vivo barefoots.
Yeah.
Beautiful opener from Brandon. Wow.
Very nice.
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful attempt selection from Brandon. 2-1.
Excited to see this. That's an 8-kilogram jump. Pretty big. Moved well, though, so let's see.
Wow.
Yeah. Let's see what the judges say on that one. Good lift.
Always enjoy doing this meets because I get to see these lifters, a lot of them, for the first time. And you get to see how they approach certain weight, their technique. Good looking opener there. And a 3 white light lift for Brandon Cintron. 694. And it looks like a good attempt there for Brandon Cintron. Does a really good job pulling that slack out. That looks like it's going to be a good lift for Brandon. And it is 3 white lights. Brilliant pull
Beautiful
there.
Beautiful job.